Well, I would explain to patients that it's a way to relax the muscles to allow them to do the job properly so that everything's functioning better. So that's how I would explain it. If the muscle is tightened, it's not able to move throughout its normal range of motion and not be as effective.